Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to show you how to back up your device in case you want to restore it or whatever. This works for all iDevices, and for this you will just need iTunes and an iDevice, obviously. So first thing you want to do is make sure your device is plugged into your computer, and then open up iTunes. Once you're in iTunes, your device will show up right here, and all you're gonna do is right click on your name, on the device name, and then click backup. It will say backing up Venom, which is my device name. Okay, now, once you restore, you will be able to, click on that device, so I will show you how to do that right now. On that backup, I meant, sorry. I'll show you how to do that right now. So click restore, and click restore again. Excuse me. I'm a little sick today. I'm sorry, I've just been making videos. No. Alright, wait for it to extract and everything. This is gonna take a while. If you don't want to wait for this, you can just fast forward. turning on right now. Okay, you should hear that beep. And here it is. Alright, now you're gonna click, you're not gonna click setup as new iPod, you're gonna click setup for restore from the back above, then you're gonna click your restore. So I'm gonna click the my latest backup, which was this one. And then you're gonna click continue. Okay, now everything's gonna sync back up to your iPod or iDevice, whatever iDevice you have, and you should have everything you had before you restored. So, you're done. Thanks for watching.